I'm doing today. I am super excited. I am here today to bring to you another car haul. Today, I decided kind of last minute to go to the Salvation Army. So we are going to talk about my thrifting adventure today. But before that, thank you so much for joining me here on this video. You are new. Welcome. And if you are a current subscriber, welcome back. Thanks for showing up here today. And I would love for you to subscribe if you haven't done so already, by the way, for those of you that are new. And hit that little bell too, because then that way you won't miss a single post every time I upload a video. I upload videos every single Monday, and I have a eclectic mix of all sorts of videos that I think you will find very, very interesting. In fact, I know you will find very interesting. So let's get into this haul, shall we? Not only did I go to the Salvation Army, I had to stop at the Dollar Tree, and I also stopped at the State Store to pick up a bottle of wine for tonight's meal. So I'd like to share with you what I got from the Salvation Army. I haven't been there in a really long time, so today was a good day. Everything that was blue ticket and green ticket was 50% off. So I was able to put together one specific outfit for less than, I think, $5. So that was really cool. I'm having water today. I'm very thirsty. So, I gotta take off my glasses for just one moment. Okay. So, here we go. I have three bags from the Salvation Army. The first thing I got was a beautiful bed jacket listed at $2.99. So I did get it at half off. So I got it. It was $3. I got it for $1.50. Look how sweet this is, you guys. It's so pretty. It's pink and it has this lace detail and it's just so gorgeous. Very girly, very feminine. I love it so very much. The next thing I got was this adorable sundress. This was $4.99, so let's say $5. I got it for $2.50. And it's a short mini dress, and it has this cute little detailing at the top with spaghetti straps that are adjustable. And the center around the waist, sorry, I keep covering my face, has like the ruching, which I really, really love. So to put together with this outfit, also on sale, originally for $2.99, so let's say $3. I got it for $1.50. This little sweater, kind of like just an accessory piece to go with the dress, is so cute. So this is the back, and then it just has open sleeves, and it just kind of just drapes over your shoulders, but you can put your arms in the sleeves, and it's so, so beautiful together. And then paired with that, I did find a pair of shoes that were actually, the shoes were separate from the outfit that I put together. It goes with the outfit, but it didn't go with the price. I got the dress and the little sweater as the accessory to go with it for $5. And then these shoes were originally $10. I got them on sale for $5 because they were blue ticket, and these are from Talbot. So this is like a really beautiful pair of sandals, a very good brand. They are so super comfortable, and they have a little teeny tiny heel, and they were hardly worn. The only thing that I saw was the sticker was removed, and they left kind of like the sticky part, which I'll just take some alcohol, you know, isopropyl alcohol, and just rub that off, and that should come off really, really nice. So I'm really excited. It matches this outfit. Look at this, so nicely. And here I have a beautiful outfit to put together. Also, as far as a dress is concerned, I got this dress. And this is a little bit of more of a dressier dress, but I am planning on wearing these at our gigs. I think it's so super cute. You guys know how I love leopard. And this is like a little skater dress, and it's sleeveless. It's so cute. Look how that flares out. And the center is open with lace, so it shows a little bit of skin, but not anything revealing. Absolutely beautiful. I adore this so very much. And then I have never really talked about this before, but I love false graph china. And at this particular Salvation Army store, at one point in time, they had an entire set for $80. It was 120 pieces, gorgeous, with the pattern that I love the best, and that is the yellowish cream with the brown. My mom had the kind of sandstone with the blue, and that's what I grew up with, and I love that. And my mother-in-law had that as well. She only had one piece though, so I did get to inherit one of her pieces, and it was kind of like a serving dish of some sort that you can use for vegetables. It's not really a plate, it's a serving bowl slash dish, and that is in the blue and white pattern, like the sandstone. But I really love the yellow cream with the brown, and I didn't buy it a while ago back when I saw the 120 pieces because I don't have room here at the cottage. I really don't. I have nowhere to store that type of china. It's very large and big pieces, so I passed up on it. But if I am ever out and about thrifting and I find the dinner plate sold separately, I will pick up at least two and maybe even four if they have them. But today they had what they call a quiche plate. It's labeled as a quiche 9-inch plate. It's dishwasher, oven. Well, it doesn't say dishwasher, but I know it can go on the dishwasher. Oven and microwavable safe. And this is the pattern, and I love it so much. I can't wait to use it to decorate my hutch in my kitchen. And I love this pattern, and I also love the fact that the sides are fluted. So if I want to make a pie or I want to make a quiche, I can do that, and I'll have the fluted edge. And also, it makes great decor. So very happy with that piece. Let me put these back. My hair is always falling out, putting in the bag. Okay, so I already showed you these shoes. These are so super cute. I also picked up a pair of slippers. These are adorable. These are memory foam slippers, so they're so super soft and comfortable, and I can throw these in the washer to clean them up really nice. And I picked these up because I love wearing slippers now around my house, and you never know when you're gonna need some slippers. I have a pair right now that I was using as indoor slippers that I now also use outdoor. So in order to replace a pair for indoor, I figured I would get these, and now I have two indoor pairs. One is my Betsy Johnson that Jimmy purchased for me a long time ago. We got it on sale at Macy's when our particular store was going out of business. I think we paid like $5 for them, and they were originally like 80 bucks, and they were from the Trolls collection. So they're all, you know, fluffy and psychedelic and really cute. So I have those for indoor. Now I have these for indoor, and then my leopard pair is like my indoor outdoor. So I throw them on when I don't want to really wear a pair of shoes, but I want to go outside. So I got those slippers. I also got these dressy shoes, which I think are so cute. They've been worn a little bit, you can tell, but not too much. The heel is perfect. They're silver and they are sparkly. Look how cute these are, you guys. So, so adorable. I love these. I can't wait to wear them when I get all dressed up. And now that the world is slowly coming back together, I feel like there's going to be times where I will be going out and about that I will be able to wear those sandals. I keep looking over here because I feel like Jimmy is going to be coming outside, not knowing what I'm doing. I also picked up for $1.49. Oh, and by the way, those shoes were... hang on 1 second. Oh, those were only $3.99, you guys, the silver sparkles. And the slippers were $5.99, but they were blue ticket, so they were $3. Put those back. And I loved how the guy that was ringing me out packed everything. He put all of my clothes in one bag, my shoes and my hosiery in another bag, and then my, well, he did put the quiche plate in with my clothes just because, you know, to keep it safe. But then he put like a couple accessories and things like that, like home decor stuff, in another bag. So I also picked up, these are silky opaque control top panties, control top pantyhose. And these are in the color graphite. So it's like a grayish black and they're opaque. So I really like that. I'm always looking for hosiery. You never know when you go to try on something and your nail goes right through it. So it's always nice. Now, I don't really typically wear hosiery in the summertime, you guys, or spring. But fall and winter, I have quite a collection of hosiery because I love hosiery. I am like so girly. It's just crazy. So I love to collect that kind of stuff. And then this is the Day Sheer Control Top Reinforced Toe. And these were $1.49. These were originally $4.75. They're by the Hanes 2 brand. And they are nude, so you can always use those. And this also was by the Hanes brand. And these were originally $7.50. So those were the shoes. And then, let me just switch out my bag. In this bag, this is an ornament. I got it for 79 cents. I'm probably going to be putting this away for my friend Kathy. She loves stars and moons just like me. And so I thought this was really, really cute. And I will add a really pretty ribbon to it and give it to her for the holidays. I also found, it's so hard because I'm sitting in my car. I also found a Disney movie, and they had a choice of either the DVD or the VHS. Now, of course, a DVD would be so much better, slimline for my collection. However, I really didn't want to pay, I think it was like $3.99 when I saw this one for 99 cents. And I do have in my wardrobe a collection of VHS tapes because at some point in time I'm going to be, I haven't done it yet, but I'm hoping to get, I think I talked about this before, my brother is supposed to be bringing me up my niece's Barbie pink television that has a VHS already built into it. So I'm hoping to get that. And if so, I will be watching DVDs, VHS in my wardrobe. But if not, we do have a DVD player and a VHS player in our living room as well as in our bedroom, so it doesn't matter. But I house them in my wardrobe because I have a cabinet for my VHS tapes. And so this is the Aristocats VHS tape. I love this, and I'm pretty sure I don't own this one already, but if I do, I'm going to gift it to my daughter so that my granddaughter can watch it. So I don't remember. I have to check when I get into the house. And then also, one last piece. I thought this was super pretty. This was not on sale, but it was cheap. It was $2.99, and it's a hat box. And it says, "The greatest of these is love." Whoop! So it's a Bible verse. I thought this was really, really lovely. And then all around, so girly, you guys, really feminine. All around, it's all about tea. So I thought this would look really, really pretty with decor in my kitchen for my hutch. And it actually matches the yellow cream color in the false graph piece. So whenever I use that to decorate, I can bring this out as well. And I just thought it was really gorgeous. So I had to get it. I'm not sure if I'm going to use it as a gift box for someone. More than likely, I'm just going to keep it for our kitchen, for the cottage, because it's just, it really is cottagey, and it's so cute. So that, my friends, is all that I got from the Salvation Army. Then from the, let me just get this hair out the window. Then from the Dollar Tree, I really didn't get very much, but I got a replacement bowl. I've talked to you about this before. I like to purchase these bowls, these acrylic bowls. Jimmy and I use these for our dinner salads. I think they make beautiful serving bowls for salads, like when I do a steak salad or a chicken salad. I also use them for popcorn bowls, And I have used these just for regular salads as well when we're doing like a really big salad with our dinner. So I had to replace it because one of them got cracked. And that is the thing about this. They are acrylic and they're not like really heavy duty. So I have had to replace these quite often, but that's okay. They're only a dollar. And then I also picked up some white duct tape for a project that I need for a workshop that I'm doing. And then lastly, I picked up at the state store, and this was on sale, I got a bottle of Pinot Noir by the Frontera brand, and this was on sale for $8.99. I thought it was a really good deal, because usually I pay like anywhere from $7.99 up for a bottle of wine. So this one was actually a bigger bottle, and it'll last a long time, because I don't really drink wine that often, but when I do want to have it in the house, I like to have it. So that I thought was a really good bargain. So that, my beautiful souls, concludes this car haul. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please give this video the thumbs up. It lets me know that you're really digging my car hauls. I've been doing them a lot lately. I'm having so much fun getting back to that now because I'm able to get out and about a little bit more regularly. For a couple of reasons, not only because of the world healing a little bit, but also I am not caretaking right now. My mother-in-law, so as you guys know, she did pass in January, so that freed up a lot of my time, and I really miss her. I really do. But I get to go shopping a little bit more. A little more often than I was able to before. So that's why I'm able to bring you some more car hauls on a regular basis. So yeah, give it the thumbs up if you liked it. Drop me a comment. I love to hear from you guys. Just say hey. And share my videos with your friends, family, and followers whom you think might enjoy my content as well. With all of that being said, I appreciate your time here so much on my channel. It really means the world to me. I have 1,900 subscribers now. I only need 100 more subscribers, you guys, to hit the 2,000 mark. So please help me to do that. And let's grow this channel together, shall we? I think we can do it. With all of that being said, I wish you so much love, many, many blessings, and many friendships to come. And I'll see you in my next video. Mwah. Bye.